The eccentric Dean Ambrose lives right by one set of guidelines, his own. It doesn't matter who the opponent is. Ambrose is going to brandish his form of justice his way. Believe that.
No, wait, nice reversal.
If that neck is seriously injured, the ref may want to step in here. I think we've got a moment here, and for Dean Ambrose, what can you tell us?
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
Looking good so far, not much damage, if any, has been absorbed. If there's one thing an opponent of Chris Jericho's must do is set a strategy of ignoring Jericho's verbal attacks. You have to be able to avoid the trap of getting beaten down by Jericho's mind games. Otherwise, you won't have a chance.
Yeah, Michael, Jericho is a master at mind games, but an opponent has to remain focused. Otherwise, while they're occupied with what Jericho said, Y2J's three or four steps ahead, plotting how he's gonna win the match.
Jericho's in trouble.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Come on, baby!
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy. When someone is accomplished as Chris Jericho, there are countless things to combat against. The crucial first step is not allowing Jericho in your head. He'll shamelessly accost you with tirades, insults, and fabrications. But if an opponent wants to have a chance, they'll have to ignore all of it and focus on the match. Oh, I think this man means business. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. And now it is Dean Ambrose trying to build momentum.
Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet.
My God, his body's been through hell and his
Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet.
For any opponent of Chris Jericho's, they need to be ready for a constant campaign of head games. I mean, Jericho will do anything he can to get under your skin. The strategy has to be to avoid all of that and concentrate.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
Jericho in trouble.
Look, Dean Ambrose, he looks like he's got this. Perhaps Dean Ambrose has this match won now, people.
Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet.
Each time the official counts in this match, he gets closer and closer to that final 10.
Incredible move by Dean Ambrose.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
What a brutal way to take someone off their feet.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
The career of Chris Jericho has literally spanned the globe. Jericho trained in the famous Heart Dungeon in Calgary, Canada. He competed in Mexico, Japan, Smoky Mountain, ECW, and WCW, all before coming to WWE. And in WWE, well, Jericho has done it all, including being the first ever undisputed.
He's down, and now the official begins the count. Not today, too fast.
Here we go again.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Michael, you should know by now that I don't mince words.
Come on,
like I said before, Jericho has done it all in this industry. Heck,
come
I wouldn't
on,
be
baby.
Surprised if one day he finagles his way into a Divas title
come
ring.
On, baby.
Jericho doesn't let up.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
What a move. What a smart move.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
King, look at the leg. This is what happens when someone wants to eradicate their opponent from competition.
Yeah, that leg can't stand much more abuse. Oh, man, is he fired up.
Come on, baby!
Look at Jericho go. We've seen this man at it.
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Jericho's skill set,
what a counter that was.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Chris Jericho.
He looks absolutely unstoppable here.
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Now the ref can count to 100, Michael. This one's over.
Looking to build momentum.
He is just...
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
This might not end well.
You know, wow, what a move by Chris Jericho. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
Man, talk about putting a target on someone's back.
Boom, what a slam. Oh, my God, I can't.
I got to be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Oh, out of nowhere.
What physical brilliance.
This guy is...
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Two. What a match.
Ow. Ooh.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Attacks to the neck, Michael, are clearly part of a larger overall plan, you think?
Again, proving why you're the best analyst in the business.
Oh, that'll take the wind right out of you.
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
He's in big trouble.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with that.
He's down, and now the official begins the count. Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Two.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
The brutality of this type of match is off the chart. I mean, you can't do a match like this and not despise each other on some emotional level. To the ground.
Slam. What power, what force. That was unbelievable.
We're looking at complete domination here. Here we go. Back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them. They're inside the ring.
Chris Jericho is on the wrong end of an offensive campaign. Simply put,
he's down. And now the official begins the count.
Uh-oh.
There's not a lot of cushion for your face, as you can see.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
I can't wait to see what Dean Ambrose does here.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Deep down right now, as the aggressor, you're praying that this one is done.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Oh, he's in trouble now. Oh, this spells trouble right here.
And there's the butterfly DDT.
Why would you? But look at this. He may be out. Fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it gonna take to keep these guys down?
And he makes it back to his feet. And this match will resume.
Nice reversal.
Trying to get under his... Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Three.
Break time's over. And here we go again. Fighting to get back to his feet. And he does.
What's it going to take to keep these guys down?
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Avoid that. He might not be able to get up here.
Just a few more moments, and this is over.
Three. Four. Five.
You can bet.
And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume. And we're on the move again.
Great counter.
Someone really should check out. I mean, a maneuver like that takes your career, and
if
just...
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Dean Ambrose is all business here.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
This might be it.
Perhaps Dean Ambrose has this match won now, people.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
And it's Dean Ambrose with a punch that time.
This could be all she wrote. Well, that's it. That's got to be it. Chris Jericho, now that's a finishing move, people.
We now have the question. Oh, nice counter. Oh, out of nowhere.
The Bulldog is loose and on the attack. Great move.
Who let the dog out?
Chris Jericho's...
He's down. And now the official begins the count. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Ambrose is just unloading. Man, look at how he smothers his opponent.
Looking highly motivated here.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
I can't wait to see what Dean Ambrose does here.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two. Three.
Fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it gonna take to keep these guys down?
And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous. Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
But look at this. He may be out.
Man, he's got to dig down deep here if he hopes to make it back to his feet in time.
And there's the reversal. Not today. Too fast.
What a move. What a smart move.
We're looking at complete domination here.
I got to be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Look out.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
At this point, everybody gets a bit of a breather. You know, that happens so rarely in a match, you sometimes forget, as the aggressor, to take advantage.
He might not be able to get up here.
Great counter.
Jericho maneuvers his way out of trouble.
Yeah, I didn't see that one coming, Cole.
First time we've seen that move tonight.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
You could call this a good old fat.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
What damage to the chest.
Oh, come on. Let the ref do his
job. Haven't you done enough?
We could be seeing
incredible counter. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Chris Jericho.
A sickening thud as he lands hard.
I think it's gut check time now.
So damaging.
He's got to be history.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Two, 3, 4.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Dean Ambrose is all business here.
Both of these
here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Things are not looking very good right now. Going to have to find a way to regroup. The human body can only absorb so much of that.
That was spectacular. This match just keeps getting better. Don't try to tell Jericho he's not the best in the world. He'll never believe you. A DDT with authority.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Whoa, Ambrose somehow moved out of the way there.
What a slam. Uh-oh. This entire building just moved.
Man, you're right. That shook the arena.
He might not be able to get up here.
We're coming here from Dallas, Texas, and we're just a few short miles from Reunion Boulevard, where one of the most historic buildings in wrestling history once stood.
What do we got here?
My God, what brutality. This match is going from bad to worse.
You said
Dean Ambrose has his eyes on his target, folks. And there goes the table. Well, all bets are off now.
Well, it was nice while it lasted.
Dean Ambrose, here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time? Fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it gonna take to keep these guys down?
Break time's over, and here we go again.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. A reversal from Ambrose. Oh, that was slick.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight. What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Great reversal!
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And he zeroes in on the back of his head.
Come on, baby!
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
You're right.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
2, 3, 4.
Given the amazing shape these competitors are in, I'm not sure it's even possible to keep one of them down for the 10 count.
You're right. They are in great shape. But at some point, the body just can't go on any longer. I think we're going to see that sooner than later here.
I can't wait to see what Dean Ambrose does here.
Oh, man, this is bad. This is really bad.
Oh, really bad is right.
Oh, what just happened?
Man, when something like that happens.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Talk about sending a message. What power.
He might not be able to get up here.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
He's down, and now the official begins the count. And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, will resume fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it going to take to keep these guys down?
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Just a few more moments, and this is over.
Man, what a move. Unbelievable, pal.
But look at this. He may be out.
Over and over and over. We're seeing the same move being used. This is unbelievable.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
And he's down, and now the official begins the count.
Oh, like he says himself, things have to...
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Great counter.
Ambrose answers with a reversal.
Oh, you never know what Dean Ambrose is thinking. That's what makes him so dangerous.
He's down, and now the official begins the count. Two.
He's starting to stir, Michael, but will he stir enough? Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Six.
And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, will resume fighting to get back to his feet. And he does.
What's it going to take to keep these guys down?
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Watch it. Oh, nice assist from the kendo stick.
Oh, wow.
Look at Jericho go. We've seen this man at his very best.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, Kane. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Given the amazing shape these competitors are in, I'm not sure it's even possible to keep one of them down for the 10 count.
You're right. They are in great shape. But at some point, the body just can't go on any longer. I think we're gonna see that sooner than later here.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Hey, he's going for it again.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
Oh, look at this. He may be out.
No, not again. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is...
He might not be able to get up here.
Oh, man. This is getting out of hand. Just let the ref count.
Wow. If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Nobody comes back from this.
Oh, that's a shot. What do you think about...
Watch it! Watch it! Oh, man! That was a...
He's down. And now the official begins the count. He's down. And now the official begins the count.
One of the greatest superstars...
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
And now he goes for it a second time.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup. People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for...
Will it be enough for the win?
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Dean Ambrose takes the upper hand here.
Dean Ambrose is all business here.
He's looking at it again.
Lasso with the rebound, Lariat.
Oh, that had to hurt.
But look at this. He may be out.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
If that doesn't do it, then what will? And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, will resume fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it gonna take to keep the...
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most...
And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, will resume. I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
And we're on the move again. Fighting to get back to his feet. And he does.
Hold on. We're not done yet.
You gotta like this. He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Two.
And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, will resume.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He might not be able to get up here. Fighting to get back to his feet. And he does.
What's it gonna take to keep these guys down?
Break time's over. And here we go.
What a move! What a smart move!
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
A reversal from Ambrose! Oh, that was slick!
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
If he can't get to his feet, this will be over.
And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, will resume. Fighting to get back to his feet. And he does.
Oh, come on! Let the ref do his job!
Hey! This one's not over yet, folks. Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting. I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
That's called being taken down the hard way sometimes.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Things really are bigger in Texas, and I can tell you that this Dallas crowd is no exception.
Six. Seven. Eight.
And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, will resume. Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match.
This could end it in a hurry. Warm up the buses. This one's over.
He's down. And now the official begins the count. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
When this guy's on,
he might not be able to get up here.
Two.
He's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there. Why has he got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Folks, we're coming to you from Dallas, Texas, and we're just a few short miles from Reunion Boulevard, where one of the most historic buildings in wrestling history once stood. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're gonna do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. About catching a beating.
Jericho maneuvers his way out of trouble.
Yeah, I didn't see that one coming, Cole. Jericho's in trouble. Here we go. This could be it.
And now Dean Ambrose could have this match in the bag.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Wow, you can see this has hurt Jericho. He's definitely in.
He's down. And now the official begins the count. Not today. Too fast.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
He might not be able to get up here.
Now the ref can count to 100, Michael. This one's over.
What a scoop slam.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Now that's how you slam an opponent.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other. There are a few. Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Well, that's it. That's got to be it. Chris Jericho now.
The look at this. He may be out.
Uh-oh. The codebreaker. Chris Jericho knows the end is near.
Yeah, and I think the fans know it as well.
I got to be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other. Momentum has swung back to Jericho.
Feeling the effects of that for a while.
Like I said, those moves don't win the match in one go.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Get ready, folks. Get ready. Look out.
Suicide dive.
Oh, my God. Suicide dive. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. He wants this battle decided inside.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Two. Three. Four.
Given the amazing shape these competitors are in, I'm not sure it's even possible to keep one of them down for the 10 count.
You're right, they are in great shape. But at some point, the body just can't go on any longer. I think we're gonna see that sooner than later.
Right, time's over. And here we go again, fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it gonna take to keep these guys down? You don't wanna get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Not giving Dean Ambrose a chance for any recovery here.
has turned again. They're going to fight to the end.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? Oh, this may very well end it.
Dean Ambrose employs the rebound lariat, and that's going to tie it all up here.
Here we go. The officials count it again. Will it be for the last time?
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Eight. You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.